Hey guys, people of all the world, I'm headed to a Seminole art fair. It's free. Well, looks like plans have changed. I have that gated off. I'm not sure if that's always been there, but it's only for the members of the whatever organization. I don't know. It's not for the public.